Oh, Marilyn, how are you doing today?
Good.
And how did you hear about our office?
Well, I've been coming here for, what has it been now, a couple years, I think. I needed a new dentist, and I like the fact that when I was checking dentists out that I think I researched it pretty well, and I found out that he did pretty much everything. And I like that, not having to go to a specialist for other things that need to get done. So I thought I'd give it a try and was very happy with the results.
Wonderful. And what procedure have you gotten done that?
I've had now 3 implants put in a couple weeks ago, and everything went great. I was pleasantly surprised. I thought I'd really be in a lot of pain, and I wasn't. I did have a little bit of a reaction, I think, probably to the antibiotic. Mm-hmm. On my stomach, you know, it was a little sensitive, but I had only 3 pills left, so they just told me to stop taking them, and, you know,
sure.
about a week later, and I think with everything just going on, kind of upset my stomach, but other than that, it was fine.
Perfect.
Yeah.